Do you have comments enabled on your WordPress website? Well, keep watching. I'll show you a quick tip that you can use to increase user engagement by notifying users when someone replies to their comment. By default, there's no way a user knows when someone replies to their comment, and that can kind of reduce the engagement on your site. So if you have comments, you'll want to think about adding this. So if you're ready, let's get started. From our WordPress dashboard, we want to head over to our plugins area because we'll be adding a new plugin. So we'll go to plugins, add new, and from here in the search box, we want to search for a plugin called subscribe to comments. And we see that this is the one we're looking for. So let's go ahead and click install now. Once we see it's installed, you'll also want to make sure that you activate the plugin as well. Once we see that it's activated, let's head over to this new tab here and go to comment form. From the comment area under options, you want to make sure that you have advanced subscription set to yes. And in the dropdown, click on the replies to this comment, and that will be by default. Then you'll want to scroll down and make sure you click save changes. And now when a user is on your site and they want to scroll down to leave a comment, they have this new field down at the bottom that says notify me of replies to my comment. So it's a really great feature to encourage interaction on your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.